This is Steve with Boats of Dallas, January the 11th, 2024. Taking a look at this nice 2002 Sea Ray 360 Sundancer. Does have the sea deck material already put on the swim platform and cockpit. Again, this is a 360 Sundancer. Does have the full canvas enclosure, windlass anchor, remote spot. Bottom job was done not too long ago. Got GPS radar. Nice shiny gel coat, as you can see. All right, I'll shoot a video as I go in the cockpit next.